Let's find secant of pi halves using the unit circle. First, we'll travel a distance of pi halves along our unit circle. Now, secant is just 1 over cosine, so secant of pi halves is 1 over 0, and we can't divide by 0, so our answer is undefined.